Here at the National Gallery of Denmark in Copenhagen, we have a unique opportunity to see what Bob Dylan has achieved as a painter. Even though the paintings are very different from his songs, he reveals himself as a brilliant storyteller with his pictures. There are scenes taken from everyday life, small episodes that Bob Dylan has witnessed, also personal dramas between lovers or between friends or between rather former friends. But there are also scenes that focus on the crime that is taking place in the so-called favelas outside of Rio de Janeiro among narco gangsters. So we get a very broad impression of life as it is in Brazil. If you look closer at the paintings, you'll notice that Bob Dylan is really a talented painter who knows how to make pictures work. If you look at the brushwork, the use of the colors, and the way he is able to characterize the figures, their facial expressions, their gestures, and so on. It is evident that he has been painting for very many years. We feel that it's a scoop that Bob Dylan has chosen Copenhagen as the place where he shows his brand new paintings for the very first time.